Federal judge blasts Trump-backed fiction of massive voter fraud.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.